There is a brand new Concordia College display that is going to be opening later this week, but it isn't showing off the work of students, rather those who teach them.
The faculty art exhibit opens this Friday, but we're getting a first look at what you will see. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from the Rourke Art Museum in downtown Moorhead. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. That's right, you guys. We're giving you guys that little sneak peek at to what you can see when this exhibit opens on Friday. And we actually have one of the assistant professors from Concordia, as well as one of the graphic art designs, which we looked at earlier. Jeff, I know we saw some of your work, but this is just kind of one of those opportunities, like we've been saying, for people to see what the faculty does on their summers off.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a great show that we're having here at the Rourke. And it's all of the faculty at Concordia College, the art faculty, just showing the work that we've done over the past year.
And so let's talk about some of those pieces that we can see. I know we're standing behind one of them, and who actually has designed this one? Because this is prints of what they designed on wood.
Yeah, so this is a piece by Heidi Goldberg. And so this is a woodcut print that she did, and we can kind of see a little bit of her process through this piece. So you get to see the final outcome of it, but then all of the pieces leading up to that. So each panel here is, or each piece of paper is a step in that process. So it's kind of nice to see a little bit inside what the artist was going through and the process behind her work.
And I know that you guys have a lot of different faculty members, and it's not just print work. You know, you guys also have some clay over here and photography. I mean, it really is just a wide display that you guys have.
Yeah, it's we have David Boggs with painting, Mike Marth doing some sculptural work. There's ceramics by Ross Hilgers and Mark Sorgard doing some photography, and me doing graphic design. So you get to see all of these different mediums and types of work that's in a really great space here at the Rourke, and seeing them just kind of out in the open and available to the public.
And I know that too, you guys are going to be able, people can come here Friday through Sunday here at the Rourke Art Museum. Otherwise, Friday there is a reception, and that is free. It's from 5 to 7, so you get to come here for free, take a look around at some of these art exhibits that they have here, not only downstairs, but upstairs as well. And you get to talk to the artists too. Kyle and Lisa, I mean, it's a great opportunity. And again, it kind of lets the community see what Concordia is up to.
Yeah, you know, putting that art degree to work, that's the real deal there. Great stuff. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy. Still